Stop cutting your lemons like this. Instead, do this.